nationwide continues to go up, with more than 53,000 now being reported every 24 hours. Dr. Anthony Fauci warning that Thanksgiving dinner may have to be canceled this year in order to stop the spread. Meanwhile, the First Lady speaking out after her COVID diagnosis, saying her son also tested positive. Lauren Cáceres has more. Sharing new fundraising numbers. Andrea Linares has more details. Thank you, Andrea, for that report. An early in-person voting got to a difficult start in some states. Some polling places overwhelmed by voters who are coming out in record numbers. Long lines and technology glitches are causing problems. Rafael Rodriguez has more. President Trump did move his support from another Republican leader. Massachusetts, meanwhile, the shadows of Fidel Castro and Hugo Chavez in the state of Florida. Kennedy Vieira has more about how the Latino immigrants in Cuba and Venezuela might vote during this election. Meanwhile, the Senate Judiciary Committee has set October 22nd for a vote on Amy Coney Barrett's nomination to the Supreme Court. There are hundreds of people are on Capitol Hill protesting the fast track nomination. NBC has the latest from Washington, D.C. And for more on the confirmation hearings, Ms. Guadalupe Sáenz, who is the president and general counsel of MALDES, a Latino civil rights organization. Thank you so much for your time. And for more on Latina activists on the front lines in the Supreme Court hearings. In other major news, we are following today, stock opened with losses after a rise in weekly who died in a major fire last week. Two of the victims were children. asking for financial support so they can bury their loved ones and reach out and ask more details. And after the wave of coronavirus cases rising in Europe, the latest entering ahead with consumer news, travel issues continue for airlines here in the U.S. United reports. When we come back, come in night at home. And listen up, parents, there's a new Sesame Street podcast on the and the summer is over, but I don't remain an engineering student. To the advantage of his time at home to work on a world record during movies at his work. And Halloween is coming up, and many of those people are planning to come with us today at Carolina Sarasa and this new event next time. Hasta mañana, y muchas gracias.